And we have this story. Some of the great comic strips of all time feature the Peanuts Gang, Doonesbury, and Family Circle.
But there's one that is drawn locally that is still one of the most read in the country. KCRA3's Walt Gray joins us now live with more.
Well, fans of comics know the name Morrie Turner. He's right there with Charles Schulz, Bill Keen, and Gary Trudeau. Morrie's We Pals comic strip is still going strong, and it won't stop anytime soon.
I'm the luckiest guy there is.
Morrie Turner is a true American icon. From these hands, the past 45 years has come the We Pals comic strip, a pioneering cartoon that soothed ethnic and racial tensions at a time when this country was boiling. In the 60s, he had to hide his color.
One of the things I had to do was to keep it a big secret who I was. I would send cartoons in and hope they would buy by just looking at what they saw.
We Pals features racially diverse characters set in a world without prejudice. Nipper is the lead character who's really Morrie's alter ego. But it was difficult for Morrie to get published in a prejudiced world. In 1965, only 5 newspapers carried We Pals. In 1968, over 60 newspapers jumped aboard right after the death of Dr. King. It was no coincidence.
Suddenly everybody was interested in me. And you can imagine how I felt. I mean, I'm benefiting by a hero of mine. It's kind of a bittersweet experience.
Now 86, in the winter of his life, Morrie continues to work. The eyes are still good, the pen is steady, his favorite color is blue, turquoise blue, and he still reaches 25 million readers in over 100 newspapers with We Pals. His life has been full and blessed.
I'm still doing what I love to do. Mm-hmm. I get up, 86 years old, I get up, all full of pep. Well, not exactly full of pep, but ready to go.
Watching a legend work his craft gives Tuesdays with Morrie a whole new meaning. So Morrie wants to hit the magic 50-year mark with We Pals, which would be 2015, and keep it going. He still has to turn one comic strip a day into the syndicate, and that's what he does every day at 86.